Today we are testing out Voodoo Doughnuts.
Voodoo Doughnuts.
That's a hard one.
Hi everyone, today we are testing out Voodoo Doughnuts.
I was
with our cousin Gavin. So I was fortunate enough today to go to Universal Studios in Hollywood. And yeah, sorry baby. But I was lucky enough to bring them back Voodoo Doughnuts from City Walk. Yeah. So, should we take a look inside?
Yeah!
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Okay. Dun 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 dun!
Let me see if I can see.
Here's the goodness.
That's
okay,
nice.
So Mommy and Daddy have our own donuts, and then the kids are going to taste test four different donuts. We have the Loop, we have the 8 Mile. Get it? M&M's.
I like
that. The Sprinkle and the Dirt Donut.
I do not like that one.
I'm doing the Snake Bite, and we have this Blueberry for Mr. Bic.
Is that yours?
All right, guys, so let's get started. I'll tell you the deal here. So the four donuts that they're going to try out are going to be cut into little taste test pieces. Everyone is going to get to take a test and tell me how they feel about the donut. And then at the end, everyone can vote for their favorite, and then we'll divvy up pieces based upon whose favorite is who, okay? Okay, sounds like a plan. What should be first?
Maybe the biggest one.
Okay, let's go with the Loop. Okay, so we now have our test bites.
It's
number one, the Loop. I think Isabel's nervous about this one.
I'm nervous.
You're nervous? Why?
I don't really like
you don't like cereal?
I do.
Do you like donuts?
Yes.
Then you probably are going to be all right. All right, take your bite. Let's see. I'm so surprised they're concerned about eating donuts. All right, Gavin, give us a bite.
Yes.
Quest is good.
It's good?
I don't think.
Okay, kitty.
I don't like these. I don't like all of these together.
What's the verdict?
Oh, God.
You don't know?
It's awesome.
It's good? Okay. All right. Do you like, is it the crunch and the soft? You don't really like that combo?
The Fruit Loops are like soft.
Oh, because they've been covered in the sugar?
I like good. Quest.
But they're good? Good.
Mm-hmm.
And you like it, Sam?
I don't.
Oh, you don't? You only like the donut, but not the topping.
It's hard to please me with donuts like this.
What was that?
It's hard to please me with donuts like this.
Oh, yeah. You're a difficult person to please with donuts.
I don't like the frosting or the Fruit Loops.
Oh, no. Okay. Well, then let's move. All right, we're on number two. Oh, my goodness. I didn't even get to say two, and she already had it in her mouth. All right, this is the Sprinkle, the cake Sprinkle. Isabel's not a fan of sprinkles. Is that your favorite?
Like, yeah. I'm not like,
yeah?
Sometimes sprinkles could be hot and sprinkles could be soft.
Okay, like, let's try. You don't know till you eat it.
Hey, what if it's like this Fruit Loops?
No.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good? Okay. Well, we have two. Oh. Yes, yes. Pretty good.
Oh, sweet. It's so sweet. Oh, no.
She ate it.
I wanted it.
That's not fair. These are nice. No, no, we don't want it back. No. Gross, Samantha. Uh-oh.
Sorry.
Oh, I think you owe your sister something. Okay, this is the 8 mile. You guys ready?
Yes.
Go. Oh! Some was jumping for dear life. Oh! Nope, no escapees. No one escapes the taste test.
Well, that was good. Let's see if the actual thing is good.
She ate an M&M. Yeah. You didn't know if you liked M&Ms? Did you like it, Samantha?
Yeah.
Yeah, Gavin liked it. Did you
I'm
like
the
it?
The last one. Always.
Okay, yeah, you are always the last
one. I'm looking for one.
Don't be gross. Be polite.
No.
I think I have to eat all your donuts from now on, little lady. You like it? Okay. That was a favorite. That was Isabel's favorite.
It was amazing.
Okay. On to the last one. The dirt donut.
No.
Ah!
No. No.
What are you chewing?
M&M's.
She snooked an M&M. Okay, so we are trying the Oreo covered donut. Let me see it.
Let me go first.
Samantha already ate hers, is FYI.
Awesome.
Awesome. You, ma'am. Good?
Yeah.
Bad in between? Isabel Bickford! This child is easily distracted.
I don't want to eat it.
People, eat your donuts.
What are you doing? Eating the plate. My stomach's
I think he likes them.
Yes, I love it.
You might be full, huh, Google's Isabel?
Google's tickling me. What are you doing, Google?
Oh, you guys have basically eaten like a full donut.
Not ready yet. That's good.
You like that one?
Yeah, you don't have to clean the dishes. So you don't have to clean them.
Gavin.
I love them. So I love the flavor of this one. Gavin makes it like this.
But its sweet aftertaste is too much for you?
No, it's not that. Actually, I didn't like it. It's pretty good.
Okay. All right. Have a seat. Mister, I need to ask you a few questions.
What?
What was your favorite donut?
Cocoa.
The one with M&M's? The one with Oreos? Well, which one was your favorite? The one with the Fruit Loops? The one with the sprinkles? Oreos? Okay, what was your favorite?
Sprinkles,
and what was your favorite?
Oreos.
Uh-oh. Two Oreo lovers. Okay, we're going to have to figure it out. You guys want to share half of the leftover Oreo?
Yeah!
Okay. And you want sprinkle? Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, so do you think that this was a successful food tasting?
Yes.
Would you like to do more tastings like this? Okay, Gavin wants to come over and do more tastings. Samantha, do you want to taste more things like donuts in the future? Okay. Do you want to go to sleep now? No, you just want to eat a sprinkle donut?
You're tickling me!
Okay. And today, our shout out is for this gentleman right here. He's a subscriber, and he likes to be in our videos. So I think that deserves a shout out.
You're ruining everything by
And his shout out, his YouTube name is
CrazyGamer_100.
All right, so check him out.
We're going to create that in a little
bit. Yep, we are uploading his first video this week. All right, so enjoy, and thank you for subscribing.